Hello, civilians. Mayor Capital Pixelated here, and welcome to 7 Days. Now, I don't know anything about this game other than it's a horror game, it's on Game Jolt, and that's it. Like, the music itself is just terrifying already. I've been here for like half a minute, and I'm terrified half to death. It's just horrifying, and I don't want it. I don't want it. This is the ambiance is not nice. I don't like this. Mommy, it's Zoe. I have Dr. Pepper. It's gross. I hate Dr. Pepper. I mean, not Dr. Pepper. I have root beer. I hate root beer. It's gross. But it's the only soda in the house, and I needed something sweet, because for some reason, like, my tongue was like, give me sweets now, bitch. And I'm like, fucking fine, dude. Well, I think I've talked too long. Oh, jeez, it's kind of laggy, if you ask me. Let's do this. Okay, so it's Minecrafty style. Definitely Minecrafty. Nope. Ooh, wait, I can check you. There are many ancient books. I can't look at you for some reason. Oh, wait, can I? No. I'm not sleepy, I just got up. Oh, I can sprint a little bit. Normal walk. Sprint. Not much of an upgrade, but whatever. You. I got scared by a clock. Can't turn it off. Is there something out there? Spooky. I don't like this. Oh my god. Sam. What's gonna happen? I don't like horror. Okay, there's just nothing here. But I don't like it for some reason. Can I just stay here? Oh shit, crouching. That's something I can do apparently. Why does my character sprint so slow? Like, walking, sprint. You can tell there's a difference. But it's just so slow. I thought I closed this door. Is there a knife? Oh shit. Gob. That's. Okay, I guess that's something I need to do. Still locked. Are you still locked? Oh, that's a dead plant. So is that. Are you two still locked? Sam! What if that's not my name and that's the password to the box? Oh, shit. I never thought about that. I think when I open this box, it's gonna be like Pandora's box and I'm gonna unleash hell on the world. BQRS. QRS. Oh, right clicking goes backwards. Sand. Yeah, it'd be closer if I go this way. Library key. Okay. Why do I lock up my keys to the library? Are you the library? Oh, wait, your TV. Are you the library? No. Are you the library? No. I guess I'm gonna use the library. I'm gonna go with the white door. Black door. What is it? I was right. That was Pandora's box. Black key in the shelf. I guess it goes to the black door. Now, do I want to open this? Is the question. Freshen. Nope. Nope. No. Absolutely not. Ah, Slenderman. Oh, fuck. You know, I'm gonna close this. Not time yet. Is there something under there? No. Oh, shit. Sacrifice and murder? Sam. Ah! I really don't like this game. Wait. Shit, the drawer's locked. The greatest delusion is the existence of a unique truth. Oh, did you unlock the door for me? Suddenly, my house is smaller. You know, that kind of reminded me of Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Nothing here. So where am I supposed to go? So I can turn you off this time. If I've learned anything from horror movies, follow the blood. This totally won't lead me to my death. Oh fuck no! Oh fuck, I saw that! This reminds me a little bit of that SCP-206, but we're gonna continue on. No. No! Don't do this.
Tell me.
Ask in a little bit. Scared by that too. Oh shit, another note. It's not time yet. There we go.
Not yet.
No. Oh shit, there's a note on my desk this time. Can leave now, by the way. Why? Keep the key, don't look back. Haha, look back, I'm a rebel. Andrew? No!
Who's that?
I'm trusting him. I, what? I'm not gonna look back. Son of a bitch. Shut up. I think it's trying to get me to look back, but I'm not gonna look back. Not this time, bitch. What happens if I look back? I wanna know! Will I get super jump scared like I did last time? Thanks for that. I'm still not gonna look back. Shh. Not gonna look back. Oh shit. No. It's suicide. I heard it. I'm so scared now. Oh, this room's nice. Sure, nothing wants to kill me here. Last time I looked at that painting, I fucking got jump scared somehow. I don't. Why is it so dark? Why are the walls getting smaller? No. I fucked myself, didn't I? Why are things so dark all of a sudden? What am I supposed to do? I can't interact with you in any way. Stop lying to yourself. You must choose where to live. Oh, fuck. This ain't right. No! You didn't leave me a note this time. It's not time yet. So I'm gonna wake up again? Well, as much as I'd love to continue, this seems like a very great place to end the video. So I am! Thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like, comment. Leave a like and comment if you... If you enjoy the content you see on this channel, consider leaving a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you at the next meeting, because this meeting's adjourned. Peace out, civilians. Love you guys.